Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Since new year ngayon, new outfit, new hairstyle, and new video. So sa video na to, we will going to have a mukbang, turbo buttered honey chicken. So stay tuned and check it out. But before we get into the video, be sure to subscribe by clicking the subscribe button. From red, turns it into gray once you have subscribed. So let's proceed to the video. Guys, before we start, I would like to share kung paano ko ginawa ang turbo buttered honey chicken. So please watch the video. Here are the ingredients: grated garlic, grated ginger, pepper, ginisa flavor seasoning mix, whole chicken, calamansi juice, nor liquid seasoning, lemongrass, honey, butter, head of garlic. First step, spread lang natin yung grated garlic sa chicken. Make sure na malagyan natin all the parts ng chicken. Next, spread natin ang grated ginger. Then, ilagay natin yung calamansi juice sa chicken. Tapos, nor liquid seasoning. Again, make sure na malagyan natin all the parts including inside the chicken. Then, sprinkle natin yung pepper outside and inside the chicken. And lastly, sprinkle natin yung ginisa flavor seasoning mix. Matapos malagyan all the parts, i-marinate lang natin to overnight.
24 hours later.
So ngayon naman guys, gagawa tayo ng pang-spread sa chicken. We need 100 grams of butter, 2 tablespoons of honey. Since may hilig ako sa pepper guys, dadagdagan natin ng pepper. So, pwede nating i-melt to guys by microwave o kaya ilagay lang natin to sa mainit na tubig para ma-melt yung butter. So, pag na-melt na yung butter, ito na yung magiging itsura niya guys. So guys, ito na yung minarinate nating chicken. We will be needing brush para ma-spread natin yung butter sa chicken. Make sure na malagyan natin all parts ng chicken. Matapos nating malagyan ng melted butter with honey ang chicken, ilagay na natin ang onion, garlic, at ng lemon rind. Ang garlic guys, hinati ko lang sa gitna. Tapos yung onion, binalatan ko, tapos hinati ko sa apat. Ayan guys, ready na para iturbo. So ayan guys, set natin for 250 degrees. Cook for 30 minutes side by side.
Few moments later.
So guys, let's begin.
Ang sarap nito guys. Ang sarap nito guys. So guys, sobrang sarap nito guys. Kaya, try nyo minsan guys. Kasi sobrang sarap. Lalo na itong sauce na to. Butter, tapos honey, tapos yung nilagay natin kanina na garlic dito sa loob ng chicken. Minash ko lang yun, sinama ko dito. Tapos konting salt, sobrang sarap nito guys. You have to try this guys. So, hanggang dito na muna guys. Thank you for watching. Bye bye! Kain ulit ako!